We're going to start off with the individual wrestling state finals. Let's take a look at Division 3.